Our ace queen, silver process. This is silver ore, silver raw material stone. Are you going to see? Inside the shiny sparkling silver pieces. We get it from the mountain near this area. It's like the water bed, a little bit yellowish color. We crush the stone and we put it into the yellowish liquid. And then after 2 or 3 hours later, aluminum and zinc will change to the gas. Aluminum will change to aluminum on the outside, zinc will change to a zinc sulfate. The two gases are lighter than the air, so it's evaporated.
So you only have copper and silver left?
And then this one in copper with blue color shade, the silver will bless you today in the bottom, silver. And then aluminum and zinc have gone, already evaporated. Upon we got like this, we need to heat it with a fire with 2000 degrees Celsius. And then we got like the pure silver. Just 2000 degrees, we make them sensitive.
So percent of silver is very low. One every thousand, what's the percentage? The weight.
Silver about for this size where we get 2 grams.
2 grams. So 1 grams.
It's pure silver.
The one that just 1 to 2 seconds is cooked on quickly because silver is very good for another. As I see, it's not hot. I just doing 2 packs. And this one is amethyst stone. This is all real stone. We get it from Mugo mine. Mugo is nearly Mendeley.
Mugo has so many stones, different kind of stone. Semi-precious, precious stone.
This oil we get only 1 mine.
Wow.
Oh,
you do?